Question 5. Here is a list of numbers 2, 5, 6, 8, 20, 24. From the list, write down a multiple of 10. So multiple means times table. So what's in the times table of 10? 10, 20, 30, 40, and so on. So you can see we've got 20 here. So my answer is 20.